if somebody used an eraser and just erased the border between Ghana and Cote d'Ivoire, what will happen the next day?
Right. Yeah, that's it.
And so it's something that we should do, not only between Ghana and Cote d'Ivoire, but after erasing it between Ghana and Cote d'Ivoire, erase it between Cote d'Ivoire and Liberia, Ghana and Togo, Benin.
But that was the project started by one of your illustrious predecessors, I believe.
Exactly, exactly.
Kwame Nkrumah.
And so integration is very important.